Adhering when socialising. The final adherence video this week is related to socialising, which generally is a year-round thing, but there are periods where we do more, probably in the summer, probably around Christmas. And again, I know I've said it several times, but I get that. I get that because I socialise. I get that because when I socialise, I probably consume considerably more than 1/21st of my weekly calorie needs. I will probably eat more food. I'll probably consume more calories through maybe alcohol, maybe other drink choices, etc. And that's fine. If you have a fitness professional that tells you that you need to stop doing that, then run far away, because that's not going to happen. If we're not willing to do the things that someone wants you to do to get a result, it's completely pointless. There's no happy endings on an unhappy journey. We're not going to create a life that we love by doing shit that we hate. So it's about making reasonable choices. Again, maybe when eating out, making it contribute half or 2/3 of the calories for the same level of enjoyment. Maybe rather than having a starter, a main course, a couple of sides and a dessert and a kebab on the way home and 12 pints, we have the main course and 12 double gin and tonics, a fraction of the calorie consumption. And if genuinely we need to eat all that extra to enjoy the evening sufficiently, we perhaps need to question the people that we are socializing with. Eating and drinking is part of socializing, but it's only part of it. And again, if our socialising contributes to a net decrease in our health, fitness, mood, mental health, then actually, it's not great. Socialising is supposed to make us feel better, not just while we're doing it, but overall. So again, let's question the severity, the extent of some of those decisions. Let's not write it off because it's Friday, it's the weekend, whatever other social thing we might think. Let's make relatively good food choices. Probably not as good as they're going to be in other times of the week. And let's create an average that still takes us in the direction that we want to go in and create overall improvements in happiness rather than decreasing them.